Hello everyone. So the next problem is, after enjoying three successive discounts, 30% each, a person paid rupees 3087 for the articles. So there were three successive discounts of 30% and he has to pay 3087 for the article. What must be the marked price of the article? So we need to find the marked price of the article. Options given are 30,870, 21,000, 15,000 and 9,000 rupees. So here, to begin with the solution, let the marked price of the article be X. So let the marked price of the article be X. So we have considered that let the marked price of the article be X. So after three successive discounts of 30% each, the customer will pay rupees. Three successive discounts. So after suppose the price is for 100 rupees. So after first successive discount, 30% it will become 70 rupees. So then again 30% we have reduced, and then again 30% we have reduced. So there were three successive discounts. So it will be 70, then, and finally it will come to 34.3. So 34.3 will be the price after successive discounts. Now, here we have, if the price cost rupees 100, then it is sold at 34.33. So if it is sold at 3087, then what will be the cost price? So we need to find this cost price. So here 3087 into 100, we are doing it by cross multiplication. We are finding the value of question mark upon 34.3 is equal to rupees 9,000. So option D, rupees 9,000, will be the marked price of the article, which is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.